Aceta voce per le edizioni così. I usually work upright at home, but I'm usually in front of the easel, which wouldn't be a very good idea for demonstrations. So I get used to doing it on the side like this.